There's over 37,000 fossils at the Natural History Museum of Utah, and yet only 1% of those fossils are ever on display for the public to see. The other 99% of those fossils are kept in the paleontology collections where I work. Most of my work is fairly mundane. I process spreadsheets, fill out annual reports. It's not terribly glamorous. But what makes it all worth it are the days when I can leave my computer and go explore the collections.